Say that within 1 week, God has been able to actually give resignation letters, give retrenchment packages to all our fake pastors who have been filling up the atmosphere. Where is your man of God? Where is your prophet? They were telling us all sorts of prophecies. Where are they now? Where are the solutions? Wait. Counted, found wanting. Some of them in the midst of these problems are still sending SMSs to their members. Please send us your tithes and offerings. While they are also in hiding from the same catastrophe that is affecting their members. Wait, counted, found wanting. After we put so much money in building infrastructures, building monumentous galactic cathedrals, this is where God is. And now all those buildings have been shut down. Wait, counted, found wanting. With our pharmaceutical companies full of tablets and full of medicines, vaccine after vaccines, wait, found wanting. The education system full of doctors and PhDs, people learning and graduating left, right, and center, magma summa cum laude. Wait, counted, found wanting. The technologies and the genius of mankind has been proved to zero. When the writing wasn't on the wall, even the kings tremble. The passage is not lack of details. It simply tells us that while the king was actually standing there, his loins gave way. What does it mean that the loins gave way? It's a polite way of telling us that he just made a toilet where he was standing. By opening up of the loins, his own intestines could not hold the debt that was in his stomach. And it's scary to find presidents, prime ministers, ambassadors, all of them having been diagnosed to have this coronavirus. How do we deal with it? They're planning to put 5Gs into the skies, destroying human civilization and destroying nature on the grounds. Birds have proved to die where this 5G radar is running. Trees have dried up. The technologies of men, because people are in a desire to rule and govern each other. The universe and God looks and says, wait, counted, found wanting. Many of us have been running away from our own homes, and our homes have not been equally balanced. Now we are locked up in our own homes. Wait, counted, found wanting. May I ask you a question? Now that we are locked up at home, so who is going to baptize your children? Who is going to collect the tithes and offerings? Who is going to be standing at the deaconry telling people to put on ties and jackets? Who is going to be supervising your spirituality now that you are locked up in your own house and you cannot have access to other people out there? Did I not tell you in the past that there's no use for you going to church if you don't have a church right here? Therefore, you take your church to church. And if there's no church in your heart, there's no church in the community out there. Wait, counted, found wanting. Our meetings and our gatherings have been rendered useless and valueless. For God has not visited those places, but they've been places of constant entertainment where people gather to hear what their itching ears are prepared to hear. Maranatha Masala. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. People want to go there and be told things that are soothing. When you tell them stuff that is to do with their own destinies, you're being told, no, Mfundis, you cannot speak like that. Please use polite language.
Of events, a collage of events, from drinking petrol. You can no longer date today's women, and you give them money for petrol, they'll drink it. You can't buy them flowers, they'll eat them. You buy doom for mosquitoes, they'll doom themselves. And then you have these illustrations where women and men are lying on the ground and trucks and cars are driving over them. We used to go to circuses to watch these things. If you are old like me, we no longer have people performing masalamus these days on the streets. I'll tell you where they are. They are now heading churches. Follow carefully. The regulation of churches must come into place. Follow me carefully. Don't say amen first. It must come into place. You find me in Oswigi Limina, I've high blood pressure or diabetes. Then you say, Mfundis, ungasa puzi, ilipilis, puza get na la manzi, aga 65 rand. I've prayed for this water. Therefore, you can now drink from this water. Pick and Pay sells the same water for 5 rand. You are selling it for 65 rand. You are in business. And if you are in business and you are making profit, you no longer fall under the church. You fall under Cypro, where you must now do your taxation correctly. Are you following the logic? If you find me drinking my tablets, which the doctor, a professional doctor from Vets University, prescribed to me. And you come to me and says, Mfundis, ungasa puzi, amapilis, puza, low water. I have no problem. But you must just go and make sure that you also register with the medical school. Because now my health is in your hands. I hope you can follow the logic there. If you are going to run cars on top of people, then you need OSHA, health and safety. Okay. In the event someone's ribs are squashed and a miracle does not work, do you have an ambulance on standby and other things to protect the miracle? Are you following what I'm saying? If you are going to bring snakes into the building, you need SPCA. So that for me, immediately walk away from the text and you begin to tamper with other physical activities of the gospel, which tamper in other ministries that are away from your profession. Then we need regulations as churches. There's no regulation as long as we preach that thus says the Lord. But immediately we begin to do other things. We fall susceptible. This whole thing of fundraising using the church is not proper. It must be regulated. It can't be right that you retain tithe for 25 years and you're still worshiping under a tree. That's treason. It is in questioning yourselves that you begin to grow. In our infancy, when we were young, we believed everything. In maturity, we question everything. Yeah. The religion that says, give me that old-time religion, is wrong. We're in this trouble because of old-time religion. Let's have commitment, education, but old-time religion cannot work. In conclusion, we needed to start finding for ourselves as Christians, is the miracle something that is external, or is the real miracle what is internal? And I want to challenge you, all other demonstrations can happen externally. Until your heart changes, there's no miracle that is taking place. And many of us want to see apparitional miracles. We want angels to fall from heaven. We want fire out of the mouths. We want men to fall from heavens. We want people to guess our passwords on our cell phones. Then, oh, men of God, go deeper, men of God. And that's not a miracle. The real miracle, the things I used to do, I do them no more. The places I used to go, I go there no more. It was a great day when I was born again. So if you are looking for a miracle, look for the internal works of grace, not for the external demonstrations of acts.
Thank you very much.